So good evening friends, I'm Dr. Rajamendran here. So NEET PG exam got postponed. It's really a tough thing for most of you. A few of you may be happy and few of you may not be happy. So what shall I do for the upcoming days? What shall I do for the upcoming few days or few weeks or few months? No one knows. So what shall we do for these few days or few weeks or few months? So there are three category of people who were awaiting for this exam. Category number one, they are the people who completed the exam, got a comfortable exam center very nearby, and they were ready for the match. They were ready for the match. They wanted to crack the exam with the full attempt because they are preparing for more than 1 year and they are frustrated with the preparation and they want to crack the exam by this exam on April 18th. So don't worry, this is a pandemic situation. Everyone is having difficulty. Since you are comfortable for writing exam, we cannot expect everyone will be comfortable for writing the exam. Competition should be logical and everyone should be given equal opportunity. Then only we can face the exam. So please don't get tensed up. You have already prepared well. This 1 month, the exam getting postponed, or 1.5 months, which is going to get postponed. You are not going to lose what you have studied. So you will be having INA common entrance test. Give your full attempt there. Who knows? You would have targeted NEET PG, but you may get a top rank in AIIMS or JIPMER or PG Chandigarh and you may join somewhere in these institutes. So I request you guys, so don't give up. There are only 10-15 more days for your INA common entrance test. Gear up for that preparation and go with full energy for that. So category one people, so please don't get depressed because the exam is getting postponed and don't think that your study will get wasted. Definitely it's going to be useful and it may be helpful for you in this INA common entrance test and you may get a good rank. Okay, so please stay cool, take a break for 1 or 2 days and keep preparing for INA common entrance test. Category two people, you are also prepared well, but your centers are very far away. Your state is having high pandemic. Your family is having a COVID infection. So many reasons you wanted the exam to be postponed, not because you have not studied, but because you are very much scared of this COVID getting infected in your family or your surroundings. So category two people, yes, what you expected has happened for you, but this is not the time for relaxation because there is a major disadvantage for you. They are the category three people who are going to use this 1 month perfectly and they're going to crack the exam with a much better score because they would have started preparation only for 6 months or 7 months and they would have not completed so far fully. But they are getting a time now to crack this exam. They're going to use this 1.5 months very seriously. So category two people who expected this exam to be postponed, but they have fully studied for the past 1.5 years, you have enough time to revise now. So stay in your home safe, keep revising. Just keep revising or keep discussing with your friends through WhatsApp or through chat box. Also, you can discuss with your friends. So don't waste a single day. Definitely, this exam postponement is a disadvantage for those who are prepared. I'm telling you again and again, those who are prepared and ready for April 18th exam, this is definitely a disadvantage. So because the motivation goes down, you get more depressed, and those people who are already economically deprived will be more deprived. And I know many PG aspirants who left their job 5 months back to study full time for this exam. Many service graduates were waiting for this exam because now once this exam gets postponed, they will be back to the COVID duties. So they will be having difficulty in preparation for the next 1.5 months. So definitely the exam postponement is a bad thing only, but you must use this 1.5 months to keep revising. Don't relax. So don't relax. Just a few days you can relax, not much more than that. So category three people, the people who had around 3 subjects pending 4 subjects pending and they got demotivated because they could not complete the syllabus. Probably they started in the preparation from September or December only they started the preparation and they could not complete the full syllabus. Now they are having an extra advantage. So category three people, you have, who knows the exam will be in which time. So if the COVID is still there, it may even go up to July, it can even go up to August also, nobody knows that. So if the only when the hereafter the national board examiners will not even plan of putting an exam until the cases go down very low, otherwise they will never put an exam, you know them very well. So please utilize this 2 months or time to revise completely. So please utilize the revision. So or if you have not completed some subjects, it's a time now you take those subjects and start reading freshly. So read them, complete them, utilize all the subjects 100%. So definitely you are the most luckiest people for the exam postponement. You are the most luckiest people for this postponement. Definitely you are going to crack with a good rank if you are going to utilize this 2 months, because this 2 months is an advantage only for category 3 people. Definitely you can crack the exam if you prepare sincerely. Okay, so don't get worried about the exam postponements. Keep the motto within yourself, keep discussing with your friends, stay with the positive people who could motivate you for the exams. Tell your parents about the situation. Tell your if you are married, tell your husband or wife about the situation. Now you must get permission from them to prepare for the next 1.5 months with the same motto. Get the economical support from your parents and from other friends also if needed. So keep your motto. Don't miss the strength you had so far. Don't miss the strength you had so far. Definitely that strength will not get wasted. Whatever you studied so far will not get wasted. Definitely you will crack the exam in the upcoming exams. Please prepare well for INI Common Entrance Test. Thank you.